you don't need walkie-talkies. You don't need walkie-talkies. But you do need a totem. And I would suggest being very creative in your totem, because you could be the totem guy.
And then you're stuck to that thing.
I know you are, but I love totem guys. Who doesn't love seeing a really creative, well-done totem?
Oh, yeah. It's great.
It's the one thing that differentiates Bonnaroo from all these other festivals who do not allow you to bring any of that shit in. I love it.
And I-